Hey guys, Redbrick777. This video's gonna be on another Pop Funko review. This one's gonna be on Kylo Ren, Supreme Leader, from Star Wars Episode 9, Rise of Skywalker. So yeah, hope you guys like the video. Enjoy!
Forgive me. I feel it again. The call to the light. Supreme Leader senses it. Show me again the power of the darkness. And I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me. Grandfather. And I will finish what you started.
And here he is out of the box. Let's start by saying this is a Target exclusive, and it is also glow in the dark. The only reason I bought this was because it came also with a t-shirt, so it was a t-shirt bundle, and it's a pretty dope t-shirt. It's one of my favorite t-shirt and pop bundles. So let's start off with the helmet. The helmet has the red lines all over it, symbolizing the fact that he put his helmet back together from the, I think it was like a droid smith, they're called. And the costume he's wearing, or the get up, is like engraved, like in all the lines you see. They're not painted lines, they're actual carved in, same with the red lines on top. The cape is flowing to the side, which is pretty cool. And then he's got his red lightsaber, pretty dope. It's got a good bobble. The back of the cape has a hood, because sometimes in the movie he wears a hood over his helmet. But it's very few still images of him wielding his costume with the hood on. But yeah, that about wraps up the figure. So yeah, let's end this video, guys. And yeah, thanks for watching this video. Tell me in the comments, what is your favorite Sith Lord? It can be from the Old Republic, or it could be Palpatine, or his master Plagueis, or a master before then, like Tenebris. But yeah, other than that, like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring that bell. And yeah, more videos will come soon, since the separation of different people. I'm gonna have a lot more time to do videos, since there's not a whole lot to do. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in my next video.